Listen, Victor, I was thinking of taking a short break. You know, just to recharge my batteries.
I hope we don't have a problem here, Jordan. Because this is short. You're stealing from me.
What? No, of course not.
It was me.
Ah, this is a twist. Little Red Riding Hood coming to the wolf's rescue.
I'm going to pay it back. I promise.
But why should I take the word of a thief? Hmm? It's all I did to Jordan. Don't tell me I'm going to have to teach you a lesson too.
She's just a kid.
I hear you're off to scout out a new town to feed off. What if I could do more than just sell drugs?
Juliet, this isn't a game.
How?
I grew up with an addict. I know how to talk to them, how to get them to trust me so they keep coming back for more. And, even better, all those damaged kids that you're looking to reel in. The ones that are just looking for an escape. Well, I know them too. Because they're me. Maybe you're not the only one who can hand out a lesson.
Who else knows you're here?
No one.
Get in the car, Little Red.
Hey. Why are you doing this?
I'm fed up of being treated like a kid.